Hey guys, thanks for listening to us today. For our devotions today, we're going to talk about grow. You know, in 2 Peter, the third chapter, it says this, in verse 17 and 18, "Lest you also fall from your own steadfastness, being led away by the error of the wicked, but grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ." You know, everything about our faith and our relationship with God is about growing. We know that not only in our spiritual life, but in all areas of our lives. We want to have growing marriages, growing in our parenting skills, growing in our friendships. We want to grow in intellectual knowledge, financial stability, emotions, but so much more in the spiritual realm. You know, if you're not growing, you're dying. There's no maintaining in the Christian faith. And there's a lot of Christians that sometimes put their spiritual life on automatic pilot or cruise control. And you're dying. You're going backwards if you're not growing forward. So let me just challenge you today. What would it look like for you to be growing in faith? You tell me. What would that growth plan look like? If you were going to improve in exercises, you'd say, I'm going to work out Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and I'm going to start with my cardio, and then I'm going to do my legs, and I'm going to do my arm. So what would that look like for you to grow in God? What kind of time are you going to put in? What things do you need to grow out of so that you can grow into? What things do you need to stop so that you can start? Everything about our Christian walk is growing. Why? So that we do not lose any ground to the enemy who's trying to steal from us our steadfastness. When you're growing, you won't be deceived, beguiled, or be misled. But when you're not growing, you are susceptible to the strategies, the lies, and the opinions of the devil. Today, let's grow in Jesus' name.